What makes May 30th significant? Taking you back in history, on this day, 1942, the British Royal Air Force dispatched more than 1,000 bombers against Germany. This was codenamed Operation Millennium. Germany's fourth largest city, Cologne, was heavily damaged in this attack. It was this operation that had set the tone for RAF's future operations during the Second World War.